Okie-dokie. Hello? I'm gonna beat you, Lieutenant. I'm gonna win! Then I'm gonna give all the money to Chief.
$0.50?
I'm gonna win and give all the money to my chief. Of course.
Participants, I will be temporarily out of the radio. I'll be coming back in to check on you, but I'm going to be checking on my Easter bunnies as well.
Jerry Jenkins. Thank you. The theater.
You go to the next clue.
Sorry. Jerry Jenkins. Jerry Jenkins. Yeah, or Jerry, yeah, whichever works. I know where. Damn, I almost thought for sure it was over the... Oh, hello. Damn, I almost thought for sure it was over at the Chihuahua Hot Dogs. Help me! I want to get all the money for Chief!
Yeah, I don't know.
Wouldn't that make sense, though? I love you, you love me. Damn, this is a good hot dog. Oh! Oh, the pier! Damn it! I will. I'm gonna go 100 miles an hour now. The only thing I can think of is the pier. Stay safe now. Wait, hold on.
There's Route 68 again.
A dinosaur statue. Where the fuck is the dinosaur statue? Oh, there's a food place with a dinosaur statue. Is it cross state?
It's not on the island. It's all gonna be from all the way down south, all the way to Toledo, it could be.
Okay, thank you.
But there's some that have not been found yet that are harder ones, so we might do a bonus round when you guys come back.
Wait, can we skip over clues?
Yeah, you don't have to go in order.
Yes. How many you find, O'Brien? you're here, Mr. Bunny.
Hot dog. Son of a gun. Yes. I freaking knew it. This is a good. No, but I knew it was by the dinosaur. That's the only thing. I'm going in order too, which makes it all the more harder. Alrighty. Am I set?
Yep.
Okay, thank you, Sonny. Cow, another cow. Cows. Giant has an axe to grind. I know exactly where that is. It's going up towards Polito. Let's go over. Hey, O'Brien's.
I'm already out because dog took up too much. You don't have time. Like, I'm
Wait, how long do we have? Got a while. That's it. Should
three locations that have not been found by anybody yet. And there are a few teams currently tied in the lead with four locations.
Four?
That's it?
Who is that? I'll double check.
How many do I have? How many do I have? It's Jerry.
Give me a second. I gotta fix him.
Okay. How many you guys got so far? I got 3.
That's 3 more than me, Jerry.
I got 6 of mine. All right, I went through and made sure I got everybody's names correct. Looks like we had 3.
Son of a gun.
I won't brag or anything, but I've got 2. Kind of a big deal.
I got 3. About to have 4.
Eight?
2? I got 3, though. One of them might have got me as J. Jenkins. I got 3 too. Alright. O'Brien.
Man, if Gramps was here, he'd already have his gun.
Yeah, I'm sure he would.
Sorry, don't forget 9:12 to come back. standing up on the yellow ledge at Lincoln Square.
I'm no slouch myself. Thank you very much.
But you've got the age and the wisdom.
Yeah, that's true. And the crazy. Don't forget the crazy.
Don't get frustrated if those three locations don't get found and you guys come back. We're going to do a bonus round. And this is bonus cash for you guys to go back and try to find them.
Yo, that's not even a joke. I have to go back and do it after this. We do have a therapist on staff, if that's why.
It kind of makes me happy that you guys are struggling with one of them because I was actually afraid it was going to go too fast.
In fact, the most part of the truth is the fact that after you take the time to figure out the truth, that the goddamn bunnies are hiding on top of that.
No.
Yeah, that doesn't help.
See, the issue I've been having is that a lot of these clues are, like, really vague. That can cover an entire area.
For the whole hour, that's the point. Like the cow one. Where the fuck is that supposed to be? There are a lot of cows around this place.
Probably the butcher's area.
I do not want to stop and say that despite all the bitching and moaning and complaining about food, and God bless y'all for putting this on, it is still a hell of a lot of fun.
True.
I agree. Wholeheartedly agree. This is
like, I don't want that to get lost at all.
No.
I might be pissed off, but I'm not pissed off at you. I'm pissed off that I can't find them.
Yes.
Where are they?
Because I'm gonna hop back on the bunny and we'll come up with some ideas for a
bonus.
Ooh, make the clues easier for our dumbass brains.
Who is Mason? What do they mean?
Have you guys found the dinosaur yet? Let me give you a hint. Route 68 Diner.
Where are you?
I was on the highway.
Okay, where did you go?
I lose a cherry.
Okay.
Coming to see me.
Be on the road, okay? Can you find me?
Dude, I literally already told you the answer. It's the diner on Route 68 with the purple dinosaur.
Boys at 7.
I'm giving each other all the answers.
No.
I have one over and I'm not even going to have one found yet.
No, what? Me. This sounds like me more.
I mean, to be honest with you, I don't believe it's worse.
Yeah.
Well, that's because you're not paying
What if my car breaks down?
For tickets, mechanic, that was on you. Hope, like hell, that Buster Cherry crashes into you and fixes it himself. Where are you, Buster?
Can I run back to you?
Is there one there? Grant, Jenkins, what'd you say about the diner on Route 68?
He's underneath the dinosaur statue.
That's not Route 68.
Yes, it is. It's pretty much Route 68. It is a diner, though.
But thank you for the income. Hey guys, we were told that if we wanted to find the one on the water, to swim there.
Yeah, I know. Okay, I'm out. You.
Fucking sent me flying earlier. Hey. How much longer until we have to be back?
10 minutes.
9 minutes. 10 minutes? All right.
10 minutes and 30 seconds.
Two chicken with Zoe before that mother. Alright, thank you very much for watching.
And there's a cute panther parked back here. If you guys are turning in what you have for eggs, then you can tell me.
And hopping in the next car being 15 blocks away from me. And then having to hot wire my phone.
Hey, at least you don't have to run because your car broke down.
I'm so far in the canter for this, so I'm one of the little tickets. I'll help you.
Fuck no, I'm almost there.
Food and water check, y'all.
All good here, thank you very much.
Yes, you know what I could do. Nope. The whole thing?
Return, we're going to let you guys know the ones that did get found by at least one person, we'll reveal what their conclusions were, and then the ones that didn't come up with the second ones that were not found, and thinking that the first person to get to that location would get them to pay $50,000. By the way, you guys have like an entire crew of people on the list.
Be back by 12, or is it be on the way back by 12?
Can we get back to the car?
I gotta bounce, I gotta get back to the car.
Hello. Hut 2 3 4, hut 2 3 4. Take a gander here. Nobody here. Nobody here.
Jacket Legion.
So, my car is like 20 miles away. Jerry Jenkins. I had to run back here.
Myself for walking past that cow one for 15 minutes.
Don't feel bad, I did the same thing and then I noticed it. I was like, oh! Okay.
Oh man, I'm still pissed about that cow one. I don't want to talk about it.
You find that dinosaur? I told you.
Everybody did it at one point or another. The Pantos can hit 90.
Stay out there, stay out there.
Warren! Run!
You can stay out there, Warren.
Ow. I'm on my way. Alright.
Just remember, man, we're all meeting up at Polito.
Oh, I gotcha.
Yeah, we actually had a last-minute change of plans. We're meeting at P.
Are you meeting at the Blaine
Yeah, we're meeting at Kyle, Warren.
Oh, okay, I'll be there.
And make sure when you get there, you tell them you were doing 200 on the highway.
Got it.
A Panto that hits 94. Yep. Yep.
You guys know I drove in engine swamped it, and then started. Alright, just stay on the other side of the road until the time is over. Don't check in.
About a minute.
Okay.
30 seconds.
Listen!
Guess the winner's gonna be Candy.
Nope, I'm doing all Italian right now.